Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be doing something a bit different. We're going to be playing Armies of the Winter 15, and I'm playing a multiplayer server at the moment. I know I haven't really made a lot of content out there yet because my internet's been a little messed up and it's been hard to publish better, but I will try to get this video out to you guys, and let's get right into it. So here we are, we're in the home area if you guys don't know this game. What we gotta do is we gotta now find something that we can do here. Looks like there's a harvest going on over there. Let's see what we can do here. today. Right now, the schedule for, like, right now I only know the schedule that I'm gonna make for live streams and stuff. That'll be, sometimes it'll be, mostly it'll be the weekends. But some days I might try during the week. I don't know for sure what days yet. I don't know if I'll try. Maybe get one out there today or whatever day you guys are watching. I can get one going today, which is Wednesday Wednesday the 25th, I believe. Okay, no, 27th. I was close. 27th. Wednesday the 27th. This is today. And if I get a worker going, or not worker, If I try to get a live stream out today, if I get this video out, I might maybe do a live stream right after, a little bit after I get this published. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it, and I hope to see you guys in it if I do. I might not do everything. Looks like we got a slurry tanker here. Don't know how much slurry they have. No, looks like they emptied it. Anything else? No, looks like that's it out of here. Well, I'm gonna leave it here, guys. I know it's been a short video, but some of the other... a lot of other multiplayer servers are either declining me or I can't get to join, but thank you very much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned for other things. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one.